Right, I want to show you how quick and easy it is to make basil pesto. 30 seconds and you're done. Step one, fresh basil. Followed by chopped garlic. And toasted pine nut. Grated parmesan. Salt and pepper. A good lug of olive oil. That's it, lid on. Just run it quickly, give it a stir, give it a quick squeeze of lemon. I'm making this pesto for a pasta salad. Personally, I like it to be quite chunky pesto. You can add more oil to thin up the texture out, depending on what you're using it for. And to finish off, we're gonna garnish with a few pea shoots, a little glug of olive oil, and there we have it, a homemade basil pesto.